Hello and welcome to this video tutorial showing you how to delete your Threads account. So here you are with the Threads app. Go ahead and open it up. Make sure you are logged in to your account that you want to delete. And then once you're here, go and tap on the little profile image in the lower right hand corner. It looks like a little person there. And then once you are at your profile, go ahead and tap the two horizontal lines there in the upper right hand corner next to the Instagram logo. That'll take you to your settings. Once here, you want to tap on account, which is about halfway down the screen there. And then once here under account, what you want to do is tap on deactivate profile. So if we tap on deactivate profile there, it'll take us to the confirmation page. Are you sure you want to deactivate your Threads profile? Understanding that it is temporary, your Threads, replies, and everything will be hidden until you reactivate by logging back in. So unfortunately, currently there's no way to completely delete your Threads account unless you delete your Instagram account, which is linked to it. So in order to do that, you tap on the Learn More button there, and it takes you to a Help Center page letting you know how to deactivate Threads, and then if you needing to, related article on how to delete Instagram. But if we hop over to Instagram here with my Instagram profile, if you tap those same three lines in the upper right-hand corner there, it'll take you to the different settings here. Go and tap into Settings and Privacy. It's the gear icon at the top there. And then once you are here, you want to go to the Accounts Center at the very top there. And once under the Accounts Center, you want to go to your Personal Details. Go ahead and tap into Personal Details. Once you're here under Personal Details, tap on the option that says Account Ownership and Control. Once you're here, you'll see Memorialization and Deactivation or Deletion. Go ahead and tap into Deactivation or Deletion. If you have a Facebook and Instagram account linked up, you will see both of them here. Go ahead and tap into the Instagram account because that's the one that will delete your Threads account. And then once here, you can choose between deactivation or complete deletion. Deactivation is temporary. When you delete an account on Instagram, it is permanent. You will not be able to get that back. So go ahead and tap on the delete option there and then just tap continue, and then you'll have to log in once more and tap continue a couple more times, and your account will be completely deleted, allowing you to now delete your Threads account. If you have any further questions about how to do this, please put that in the comment section down below. If you're looking for a full Threads tutorial, I will link that on this video and in the description, and I will see you guys in the next video.